E aí, tudo bem? Que horas são? Que horas são? In this video, we'll see how to say time in Portuguese. I only suggest you to visit my previous videos about how to count in Portuguese because we're gonna work with numbers in this video. If you haven't watched them yet, don't worry, I'm gonna wait for you right here. Ready? Shall we begin? Brazilians use the 12 counting system. I think it's very similar with the one used by Americans. Sometimes we use 24 hours counting as well. We will focus on 12 counting system even because the purpose of this classroom is to show you the exact way in which Brazilians say time. But before I start the classroom, let's see only a small vocabulary to apply in this classroom. Hora, hora, minuto, minuto, segundo, segundo. Let's move into the high gear. 2 horas. E 31 minutos. 2 horas e 31 minutos. 7 horas e 14 minutos. 7 horas e 14 minutos. 6 horas e 30 minutos. 6 horas e 30 minutos. There is an equivalent for 30 minutes in Brazil. Meia. Meia. So in this case, we could say 6 e meia. 6 e meia. 8 horas e 5 minutos. 8 horas e 5 minutos. 9 horas. 9 horas. Meio-dia e 15. Meio-dia e 15. Meia-noite e 18. Meia-noite e 18. After 40, we tend to count how long is missing for next hour. So, for example, 9:50. We could say 10 para as 10. 10 para as 10. 10 for 10. Or 11:45. 11:45. We could say 15 para o meio-dia. 15 para o meio-dia. Guys, don't you worry about figuring out how long is missing for 60, okay? Even because Brazilians don't do it. This rule is only valid for numbers ended in 0 or 5. 40, 45, 50, and 55. And now, folks, imagine the crazy situation every time someone will ask what time is that, and Brazilians trying to say how long is missing for 60 and trying to calculate it in the middle of the street. So, this is the end of this classroom. I hope you really appreciated that. I left here some exercises for you to solve. And I want to see your answers in the comments, okay? And in case of doubts, please subscribe here and tell me, que horas são?